Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takedo and welcome to this Let's Play of Ruby Grim Eclipse. The game is still in early access, but me and some other guys will try to test it out. And the other guys I'm talking about is Strawberry Purin. Say hi, Strawberry.
Hi, Strawberry.
And her boyfriend, Seekit. Say hey, Seekit.
Hello.
Well, he wasn't not that stupid as some Strawberry was by saying hello, your own name. And
well, strawberries just trend well.
Maybe. So, yes. But yeah, as you know, I am a big fan of the Ruby series, mostly because I did a reaction video some time ago of the first episode of Volume 3 together with Strawberry, and she's also kind of a geek about that series, so I think. But I will make a lobby so we can play the game. And of characters, they have the main four characters that I would take. I would take Yang. So now you either can choose what you want when you get in.
Well, I will take Black.
Are you kidding me?
What now? Can't you get in?
No.
Why does this feel kind of déjà vu?
Try to restart it.
We're just waiting here. Momoko is now playing Ruby Grim Eclipse.
Well, at least it's not me this time.
Oh, actually, this is the second time we recorded this, because first time we tried to record it, it really screwed up everything. So, hopefully this will go better than last time. So, can you get in?
Let's see. Indeed I can.
Indeed I can.
Excellent.
Excellent.
So, we have Yang, Blake and Weiss.
No Ruby, because Ruby is too mainstream.
Ruby is too mainstream. Yeah. So we have team... Yeah.
We have team... Vibby.
So... Anyways, let's start the game.
Yeah.
My cradles.
The box.
The boxes.
Let's start this mission with a Yang.
What the hell?
I start my mission for the bay.
Okay, they have updated some of the things in the game since last time we played.
Apparently so.
Because there was an boss I just destroyed.
Yep.
Also
new quotes and stuff.
The one Yang said is actually a main quote. I've had that before.
Oh, level up!
Yeah, me too. I didn't know if you had shared XP now or it still is who gets the most kills XP.
A plus.
Nice work, students. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
Ah, Blake is playing Link. She's destroying everything.
Yeah.
All them pots. What?
Where are you?
I hit.
I was upgrading.
You know,
You know, we are killing Grims and stuff.
Yeah.
Wait for me!
Hey, that one was mine. I can speak occasionally.
Occasionally is good enough.
Ah! I got the cradles.
Bastard.
Ow! Stop hitting me, man. Stupid Grim. Ah! I don't have any more specials. Kill Steel.
I totally forgot to use mine.
It's over.
Nothing there.
I wonder how old this stuff is.
Ah, yes. The Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is level three. Always looking to expand beacon collection.
Kitty gloves are coming off.
That damning Momo. That was my kill.
You stole my kill, so...
You stole two of mine!
Good for you.
That doesn't make up for this.
Level
and Blake is just stealing every kill now, because... He runs in far ahead.
Well, it's not my fault that you're slow.
I was getting an artifact. You know, those important things that give us XP. But it's
XP
not Grim.
I'm killing Grim, you know, our mission.
Also giving ESP.
Yeah, but killing Grims only gives one XP person XP. Artifacts gives everyone XP. Get away from me, all your Grim things. Cradles! 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 I will have this one. Damn it, nothing in it.
I find it quite peculiar to have...
Inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the
ha,
problem is.
Ha! Momo, you forgot something.
I find it quite peculiar that they have everything in crates. When it's ancient artifacts.
Hello.
Well, the ancient artifacts is also chest pieces, so it can't be discussed, I think.
Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed.
Holy crap, you're far ahead of me.
Get hairy.
Okay, I leveled up because someone got the artifact.
Yeah, I did.
Ah, goddamn. I really wish there was some kind of targeting system so you can target monsters, the Grims.
Yeah.
Because I have an attack that I really rarely hit with because I have a problem targeting.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
A quarter of it there. Yeah, right. How did I miss?
Like that.
No, but really, it was up against a wall in the corner and I still missed it with my special attack.
Because you suck.
Thanks.
It's also a viable possibility. But I'm just kidding.
Ow. Ow. Get away, Grimmy.
Grimmy?
Yeah. I am Yang, you know. So I will call my Grim for Grimmy.
Halfway point, team!
Whee!
So, there we go! Grimmy!
Attack!
Ah, god dang it! I was going after that one.
Now behave, small folk.
No!
You need to sort out your
Grim. It still doesn't count. It still only counts as one.
You know, this ain't the Lord of the Rings.
It aren't?
No.
Oh.
Ah, goddammit.
We have a Fallen Huntress.
I'm working on it.
I'm only working at killing Grim so he can't kill in the meantime. Actually, where are? Oh, you're up there.
Yeah.
I doesn't have fast revive. But you're up.
Thank you.
From the control center, you stupid Grim.
There we go. No more
stupid
Grim.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Well, if people could see my camera right now. I'm standing in the right spot. Okay, I will move away from here and kill some more Grims if they won't stop hitting me all that much.
Nailed it.
Did I kill it? Oh. There we go.
Oh, I got a big ugly one over here.
Ah, you actually have two of them.
Ow, my finger. My finger hurts so much.
Yeah, in comparison to me and Zeke, Momo plays with the keyboard and mouse, so me and Zeke plays with controllers, so we actually have an advantage there, I think. See if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work. Okay, so that was the first part. I think there are four levels, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I think so too.
There are two Emerald Forests, one Mount Glen and one beneath Mount Glen.
This time I totally forgot to dodge. Another area, another fire died. Network in need
of repairs. Dodge is a really good thing to remember to do.
Yeah.
We're all counting on you.
Somebody.
Yeah, I would just go over here and break some stuff and get an artifact and stuff.
Hello. Oh, level.
Yeah, I'm a good guy like that, like getting CXP thingies for us. Holy crap, I'm already level 5.
Yes, me too. These are more
dangerous than the Grim. Ooh, Momo's favorite Grim. When it
sees you, it will.
Yay. A boar. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented as it passes you. That's when you strike.
They don't start the killing without me.
Oh, I actually read a really stupid review of this game from someone. He said that he wished that the real voice actors for the series that made the voices.
Lol.
It was like, what the hell?
They kind of are.
Yep. I was also like, what the hell are you talking about, man? It is the correct voice actors. Ah, oh, goddamn. Die, Grim. I really hate those kids. Okay, two left.
Taking out the trash.
Well.
Well, we are supposed to be fighting, not taking out the trash.
Gotcha.
And Momo leveled up.
Yep. That works.
That works.
That's a long way down.
Echo!
Echo! Echo! Actually, Ruby says echo.
Oh.
That was my kill, god dang it, Blake!
That was my kill, god dang it, Yang!
Okay.
Ah, it worked! And seemed to attract some Grim. Happy hunting!
Oh, I don't have any more special. God dang it! I really have a stupid tendency to miss when I attack. So, like, yay, I will attack you, I will miss you.
Yang forgot her glasses.
Yeah, actually, Yang is one of the characters that I actually seen with sunglasses, so. I'll upgrade that skill. Could've grabbed this, a lot of Grim sound here. How did I miss you? Like seriously, he was just in front of me. Okay, so we have 2 of 4. So 2 more waves. Yeah. And I think the boars will be in this wave also, or is the next one? I can't remember.
Me neither.
Stop attacking me, man. Momo, are you okay over there?
I'm good.
There we go.
Just a little longer.
That's what she said. Thank you,
right, literally.
No, attack the boar, god dang it!
I'm dying.
Stop dying. Okay, I'm dying again.
I'm dying again.
At least I have some good attack for not dying and stuff.
Got one of those stupid boss and leveled up.
Yeah, just level up. While we're fighting.
But,
I really love the Grinter standing.
Level up.
I really love the Grinter just standing over there looking at the fight. It's like, I was trying over here, then I don't even get hit. Can you take that one, Momo? See, don't help her! You'll probably just kill Steel.
That would not be the first time.
If
kill stealing?
Now we're talking!
But at least if you kill Steel from Momo, you just have to sleep on the sofa or something.
He can't.
Can't?
No.
Oh.
There's cloaks everywhere.
Yeah.
Kill Steel! Crap, there's a lot of people. Nice.
They like me.
No, but really, I keep forgetting when you play more than one player, then there is a lot of grins comparing to normal. Because the what people that have not played the game doesn't know is that actually the number of grins depends on how many players you are in the game.
I died.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Can't see. Oh, there.
Taking out the trash.
You have too much trash going on.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. Or maybe there are too many trash things in this game. Like the Grimms and.
You are trash.
But.
No, I'm kidding though.
Or are you?
Yes.
Can you actually prove that you're just a kidding?
Hey, I'm the kidding here. Kitty.
I'm the kitty!
And what?
Just as I thought, more
not
like
the kitty, the kidding! God dang it, Blake!
I'm the kitty.
Was someone trying to capture Grimm? Like the looks of
come here, Blake, love of my life.
Focus on the while I undo the damage. Get ready.
Well,
I thought the Grimms were
according to the voice actor, then that was Yang. She has said to the last RTX that Blake is her only love in her life.
Look,
so.
It's canon in my head.
Holy crap! Actually, we forgot that the Grimms over here.
Alright.
It's just like, there's Grimm down there, let's go after them! And screw the control tower, it's not important for the story.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good
work. At least
work.
Not now.
The control tower is not important for the story.
Story is not important for a story.
Story is.
The story is not important for the game.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Not right now.
But we will see when the full game comes out next year. I'm still looking forward to when the full game will be announced to get released. Because as I said in the beginning, of this. Why can't I get down here? Oh. At the end and beginning of the game, this is still early access, so there are many errors in the game, like glitch walking sometimes, and also some of the things in the game are still being worked on. So, and also you can only level up to level 10, what I know of. So, come on, there should be 10 more grims somewhere. There they are. Blake, really? Do you have to go after the same as me?
That's the first one I saw.
It was also this first one that spawned, but still. Are you good there, Momo?
Yes.
You know you have some big grims.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
And Sigurd leveled.
I'm walking around the control center.
Control center?
I'm walking around the control center.
Oh. God dang it. I'm so bad at hitting with that attack.
Because you're bad.
Oh, but really, it's really hard to hit with. And this is the only one that I need to actually do so I can get the full upgrade.
Actually, still need to try to play as Yang.
What?
I haven't played as Yang yet.
I haven't played as Blake.
I haven't played as anyone else than Blake.
Dang it, Boros, those.
They suck.
Really, when every time I get it close to it, it's what do that rolling thing, and I can't, and they get away from me, so I can't get to it. There we go.
Good show, team.
Oh crap! It irritates me.
That's right. The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation.
I will get more experience.
The company was
crippled
by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief.
So what level are people on?
They never recovered from the
seven.
Three?
Holy crap, Momo. I'm level 8.
I've never been so what you're saying is you're stealing all the XP?
Apparently. Or
you are still killing a lot.
Or that the Wise is just a Sneed who is perfect anyways, so
yeah,
doesn't
need
XP.
I don't need levels to be perfect.
So I only have 202
kills.
See
how few kills I have compared to you. You stole all my experience. How dare you?
Really?
Sorry. Maybe.
You have to be. When we reach the exploding grim part, I'm going to die every time.
Or it might be everything. Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlo Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like.
It's so silent here.
Yeah, but Ublik is talking.
Yeah.
No, he's not.
He was.
No, he was not.
Yes, he was.
Not by me.
Okay.
That did not sound good.
That was
what
weird.
The hell is happening? I don't hear anything. Oh, now I hear music.
Okay.
Where
then.
The heck
hiding
am
music.
I?
That must mean there's enemies.
You are way back.
Yeah, that's why I didn't hear anything. God damn it.
But it's still weird that you didn't hear Ublik at all talk.
Because I was out of range.
No, but he should be listened here to by any everyone. At the same time.
I didn't hear my bait! No! Now I'll just quit the game. I didn't hear the good.
Momo, you can't crit! You have to stand up and fight against the Grim Invasion.
But I want to hear my critic.
It's not the last time he will talk.
But what if he doesn't talk to me? Just like me.
No, because you're white, you're sneaky one.
That's racist.
Sorry.
No, that's not racist. If it had been Blake, it would have been racist because he's a faunus.
But I'm white.
Yeah, you are albino, but...
I'm not albino. Why?
All the green candy kills.
Have red eyes.
What?
Vice doesn't have red eyes, does she?
No, I actually think Vice's eyes are blue.
Yeah, I think so. So she's not albino.
It's not like Yang's, who is either purple or red.
Yeah, that's...
Wow! I missed it four times with my special attack. Seriously.
Yeah.
Wait for me, you guys!
What?
You're too fast.
No, you're too slow.
Gotta go fast. Faster, faster.
Hello.
Gotta go faster.
Fast, that's the speed of light. I burn.
It appears the bridge is blocked.
Can you hear him now?
You should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Why can't things ever be easy?
Aw.
Easy is for the weak.
I wanted Yang to have her moment there.
Water?
What are we waiting for?
Bloop, 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 bloop.
Switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rough.
Really, I've played this game too much. I know where all the artifacts are.
I found it first, though.
What?
The first time we played it, I found it first.
Bring them on!
Oh yeah, but still, I know where all the artifacts are.
Unless they hit new ones?
They haven't made new ones yet.
As what you know of.
I have been everywhere, secret area and such I have found.
Not since the last time you played.
Oh right, not since the last update, but I've still been everywhere when we walked around, so I have seen new things, so... First wave!
Done and done.
So, can you take the last two? I don't really want to fight them.
Oh, look at you flexing.
What? No, but still, I'm really close to level 9 and I want you to get some experience also, so...
And stop steel killing. That's kind of the only thing you have to do.
I'm not kill steel.
Yes, you are.
I'm just giving a lot of freaking damage.
Level up.
I hate the wolves.
You wolf? Yeah, me too.
Ah,
freaking away from me.
No! I wasted my special.
I know that feeling.
See ya.
So, two more waves. And here comes the green. Okay. So it looks like all the green are down here. How did I miss something? Wow. Die. And the big rims! I think it's fun that they have so many of these reptile grims in the game, because they have only been in one episode of the series. The only one
get
is...
Get some diversity, maybe?
What? Maybe?
Maybe it's so that we get some diversity.
I want maybe. The freaking elephants.
Oh! You don't want the fucking elephants.
I want the freaking elephants.
They look kind of strong.
They should be. The elephants.
But I'm really looking forward to seeing more new grins. Actually, there have not been any new grins in this season at all. Of the movie.
There's only been tournament stuff.
Yeah. Well, that and the most awesome fight between Winter and scroll.
Please no spoilers. No, I'm a little behind.
Haven't you seen that episode yet?
No, he's not up to date. Don't assume people are.
I already...
Also, people watching this are not.
Yeah.
And there we go.
Aha! The door is open!
Please revive me!
Oh.
Are you dead?
I was kind of laying on the floor.
I was like, I'm taking a break here. Where's my coffee? I think Weiss is drinking coffee, so... Or is he a tea drinker? I don't know if Weiss is tea or coffee. I think actually... Blake is a tea drinker, I know that. Where he got silence all of a sudden.
Well, so did you.
Yeah. It's hard to talk to myself all the time.
I've been training really hard to get to level 4.
Aren't you level 4 yet?
Nope.
Okay, there's... experience down here, Momo. You can have it. Then. I will be nice, sir. That you have some of the experience.
Found a thingy!
Wait up for me, guys! I'm kind of the leader of this group.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, I'm the leader.
No, you aren't.
Ruby is not here, so I'm the leader.
No, you aren't. I'm her sister.
I'm Vice.
I'm her fucking sister.
Yeah. So what?
Are you fucking your sister?
Don't be stupid, I don't have a sister.
Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those grips!
Ow! That was not nice of you.
That was very nice of you. So
you think it's really nice of it that it hit me?
Yeah.
Who are you? Whose side are you actually on? Mine or the Grimm's?
This is the side where I don't kill Steel.
I always kill Steel.
See, and that's why I'm still only level 3. Oh, actually, I got to level 4 now. I'm going to have so much trouble in the dungeon.
Nah. How many times do you use your special things?
Enough.
Because I think that's why I actually kill so many. I use a lot of my specials, but again, I have
I don't have my specials are like the number buttons 1, 2, or 3, and they're not easily to press. Easy to press when I steal with mouse and keyboard.
But again, I also recharge a lot of my special by the build I have for the game. So. She is the.
Not everyone can be as nerdy as you, so.
She's really the character who kills a lot, so.
I wish I had a controller. I wish I had a controller.
Someday,
oh, I wish
someday.
I have a controller.
With flowers in my hair.
A controller with flowers in his hair?
Yeah.
Hello?
It's a very fabulous controller.
And now, ready for the big ones! Oh, next time.
Not really, no.
It's the next time. It's the really big ring. I'm really bad at dodging.
Yeah, I'm getting killed by a bear here.
You're almost there! Ow! We almost there!
Thank you, MP.
Actually, shouldn't there be a big Ursa soon? Oh, we have to kill those two. There it is, the big Ursa!
I call it Bertha.
Bertha.
No, Bertha.
Oh god, I'm down.
Ha!
It like hit me two times.
Yes.
Kill. Well, I can't be lucky all the time. I have to get down sometime. Down and dirty with Yang.
Working on it.
Working on what? Reviving me or killing the big
killing the thing.
It's dead now. So now we're finished with this part. Yeah, you do not get to revive me.
How sadly Yang died.
I've killed 303. 33.
175. It's not good enough.
That's not good enough.
My little finger's cramping again.
Just do it!
Oh, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now.
I haven't
just a little finger, be a little finger.
Yesterday you said today. Today you said tomorrow. Just do it, kill your little finger. Wait,
no,
what?
I like my little finger.
You like your pinky?
My pinky is cute.
And the brain.
Make sure to share some of the XP with Momo because she's still level 4.
No, I'm actually level 5 now, so.
Oh, then we don't have to share any XP with her anymore. Wasn't that what you were saying?
No.
Gotcha!
I'm pretty sure that's what you were saying.
No. Give me all the XP though.
Let's not waste any time.
Yeah, and that too.
Don't tell me what to do, man.
You're just a little girl. I'm not a little girl, I'm advice.
You're just a little
advice.
That
music!
Oh yeah.
This theme, I love it.
Yeah, though it's actually Team Juniper's theme, so.
Don't care.
God dang it, Momo, you took all the XP.
What?
there was an XP bubble that you took. Well, then I'll just kill Steel.
What? So you say you don't want me to get an XP?
Yeah, I say I don't want to.
So,
they don't share XP!
I don't want to help you when you have to carry that bomb. I would just stand there and watch. And let you die.
Well, last time you just died a lot. Anyways.
Yeah, so did you.
With the bomb? No. By the bomb, that was Momo that died all the time. And now we're spoiling for people who haven't seen the part of the game yet. Spoiler alert, there will be a bomb later on.
Yeah.
Oh, I have no more space.
Yeah, I get that all the time too.
Yeah, but I don't have time to look for my special when I'm fighting.
Shot going up for the good guys.
And onward. Grim.
I have
oh god.
The wrong way.
Blake.
Why am I going the wrong way all the time?
I have no freaking idea.
What?
Why?
They're self-destructing?
They're self-destructive to get close to you also, yeah. I'm just waiting for Momo here. Ah! Momo! You're crazy man!
I'm not a man! God damn it!
It appeared to be a creature of origin, but modified, mutated. This will require further study. Excellent work, team!
So I'm level 10, so I can't get any more XP now.
I'm not even level 6 yet.
Lilith, I'm level 9.
It's teeny!
Well, then kill things.
I'm trying, goddammit!
I'm just standing over here and look at all the Grimms. Oh, there's actually some after me.
Why does not does not kill anyone. God damn it.
Because the Grim are too strong?
Because my Nova is goddamn weak.
Then level it?
I have leveled it to max! I've like used all my experience on it.
Oh.
And it still doesn't kill.
I have no idea
I'm
how.
So weak.
I have no idea how your build, Weiss's builds look. I can't remember it. Because again, I have played Yang most of the time, so I actually have a good idea how to make a Yang build. But that's also the only thing I can make.
I got a bad situation over here.
Me too. I have an Ursa that's trying to kill me.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Holy
ouch.
Crap, you have a lot of Grim after you.
Yeah.
No, I was talking about Momo.
Me too.
Yeah, but...
Stop that! Okay, I chase some aggro for some of them now. Ooh! Momo, your little brother is playing Call of Home. That's the only thing I hate with the type of recording we have to do, because people can actually see when people... it records when people log into games. So...
Not much we can do about that.
What?
Not much we can do about that.
No, I know. Well, it's a bomb time.
It's a bomb.
They everyone have bombs!
Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would booby trap? Give me a moment. Okay, team. Physically tampering with this device, or the card it's attached to, could possibly trigger an explosion. Luckily, these tracks lead to a deep chasm and an underground river. But with the way the device is rigged, we're going to have to power the card to
I got the dust.
If you can find, time is of the essence, but remember, remain calm. Right. We'll
and carry on. Sorry.
Yep. I will just be the dust runner.
Again.
Dustbuster.
You can be the dust gatherer and defender while I go around taking a look.
Yeah. Or you could kill some Grims and get some limbs.
Nah. That's too late for me now anyway.
You could unlock some of your skills.
Been there, done that.
You know the skills that requires you killing Grims.
Okay.
Ooh.
I'm just going to lead all the Grims to you.
What? Are you fighting against me again?
Here you go.
There's no fuel left in the cart. Hurry, gather those dust crystals.
I'm working on it. But Momo, whose side are you on? There's XP up here, Momo.
Thank you.
You're halfway there. Keep going.
Momo, you took the crystal.
Yep.
God dang it, Momo.
There's no fuel left in the car. Hurry,
I know.
Gather those dust crystals.
I am working on it. Where's the bomb?
It's up here.
I know.
Like the other way than you.
What? I am at it now. I don't know what you're talking about.
Over there.
I died.
No, you're not dead. You're just falling.
I died.
There's no fuel left in the dark. Hurry, gather those dust crystals.
I hate when I get.
Now you're running again.
I'm combat ready.
You do know you are Snee, not the Penny.
I'm combat ready.
Thank you, Momo.
trying to run away.
Well, we're almost there.
Hello.
Whee! Get away from me, Grims. Ah, why does it place this dust all the way down there?
Because of reasons.
It's a stupid reason because there are freaking Grims everywhere.
That's kind of the point.
I will not fight the Grims. I'm a pacifist.
Pacifist. It's if.
So many Grims!
That's kind of on purpose. So and I'm deadly.
So many Grims, so many Grims.
Seek.
Yeah?
No. Just no.
So many Grims.
I was just resting, god dang it, boys. Okay.
Well, I'm glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode.
I exploded.
You literally exploded a hole in front of school.
Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grim come from? I have several theories.
Witchery, end of campaign 1. So, yeah. Was that it?
I suck.
Nah, you don't suck. You killed 208 Grims.
Yeah.
Not enough. And I never got past level 6.
Liar.
I don't know what level she was. But,
I was actually level 8 most of the time, but what? I was killing you.
But I'm level
3 and then you're level 7 or something like that.
Level 6.
but again, you do know that I will see the recording, so I will know what level everyone was on when they lied
I
to
know,
me.
I know, but that's not the point. I'm telling you, I lied.
And I have some trust issues with you from now on and forever.
Good.
I will never trust you again.
Good.
Good.
Fine!
Fine.
It has to be this way. I'm quitting.
Bye. What the hell? So, yeah, Momo has quit. Anyways.
No, not really.
I know. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this play of Ruby Grim Eclipse Early Access and all what is in it. And thank you both Momo and Zeke for joining me playing this.
And you're welcome.
Pleasure.
Hi Momo. So, but Momo also has a YouTube channel, so go and check her. You probably know if you're watching my channel that Momo has a YouTube channel. So, because I play games
what?
With her.
She has a YouTube channel?
What? Yeah. I have a YouTube channel.
Yeah, I kind of play games with you every Monday, if you haven't noticed.
But that's on your channel.
Yeah, and... Well, that was Echo again.
Echo.
And also, yeah, and I also play games with you every Saturday on your channel, so...
That is true.
And some live stream things every second Saturday and stuff.
That is true.
So, but yeah. Anyways, she has a YouTube channel, so go check her out. There will be a link in the description and an annotation at the end of the video. This video. And Ziggy, he has a YouTube channel, but he's not making videos like we are, so he's just someone among the many things.
Yeah.
So, there's probably no reason to check him out, but I will still put a link down below, so, for his channel.
Oh, no.
Yes, I will. Yes, I will. But just so people know who you are and can irritate you. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time.
Farewell.
God dang it, Momo.
Goodbye.